Could this be the first boundary? It is. Over the rope it goes. Oh, beautiful. First wicket of the season. Ethan Bamba picks up Ul Hassan. The ploy works in the end. Slightly fuller in length on that occasion. Puff of the cheeks from Bamba. He's worked for that one this morning. That's lovely from Roo. Over pitch from Ethan Bamba. Again, just an offering of the bat, really.
How flat the ball will go. And I think, therefore, what sort of the different plans that the bowling teams will need.
That's a glorious shot. Stands up tall to it and punches away. Edged. Three slips in place. And the fourth may have had a chance, but it would have carried. Big question for Middlesex at the moment is whether Max Holden's going to cut it off. He doesn't. Just over pitch him. Nicely put away by Roots. Another boundary. Roland Jones will have no chance to cut that one off. Lovely little clip. That shorter boundary. Just overpitched. Higgins, start of his sixth. Northeast cashes in fully. Lovely shot down the ground up to the pavilion gate. Oh, same again. And this time it's a thick edge. No deep third in place, and four it'll be. Edged again, goodness me. Well, that's the 50 up for Glamorgan, but three edges in the over for. It's a little bit too full from Helm, and that's a lovely opening of the face by Root. Picks up another boundary, turn the over, 15 done.
Actually covers all, you'd say that covers all bases.
It's overpitched from Roland Jones. That's a nice put away from Northeast. Clips him off the toes. That's lovely. Overpitched by Helm, but Northeast nonetheless. Gets his feet out of the way. Punches out of the block hole almost. Beautiful. It's a lovely drive again. Two glorious shots by Northeast. You'd have to say shot of the morning, I think. In between cover and mid-off. Oh, goodness me, look at that race. Don't move. Northeast holds the position.
Not necessarily expected this time of year.
First ball for Brooks. There's a Middlesex bowler and it's driven away by Root. Going to be a boundary, I think. Helm won't quite get there, just overpitched. Angled across, the left-hander leans into it. Chopped away fine. Nice shot for Root. Moves on to 44. It's a nicey run. Be another boundary, I think. Big chase for DeCaries, but he's not going to get there. Into the 90s go Glamorgan. Oh, it's a lovely shot by Northeast. He's got a couple away down the ground. That was just a gentle push. That would have felt good. He dug one out, almost out of the block hole down the ground off, I think it was Helm, towards the end of his spell. But it's Northeast at the moment who's having the better of it, and he'll pick up two to move to 50. Nearly a runner ball at the start of the championship season for Sam Northeast. 51 deliveries. That gets through, short and wide. Root punishes it. Desperate dive at cover, but no hope really. It's punched away, four more. There's two in there at point at the moment, backward point and cover point. Tightly knit together there, but. Just get through mid wicket for a single. Bristly worked away by Northeast. End of the over, 118 for one. Ricky Elcock alongside myself, giving hand. In the commentary box, we'll be heading off for lunch in a moment. Ricky's here. Lovely shot.
That is a good shot. Four runs straight down the ground.
Lovely shot that is. It's going to be four.
A little bit short, so he's been slightly full, driven down the ground, slightly short.
Oh, he's bowled him around the wicket into the block hole. Brooks goes right up there to be the strike bowler that Middlesex hoped he'd be, and Root has his stumps uprooted. He's gone for 67, and Middlesex have a crucial breakthrough at the start of the afternoon session. A shot by Northeast, should be four. Down the hill all the way. Stone giving chase, but wants its way. That's a lovely shot. Should make it. Holden's giving chase. Just losing legs at last, but we'll just pop over the rope. Hooked away. Nicely put away by Carlson, he's into double figures. Gets it away this time. Lovely shot, punched hard by Northeast. And closing on the century. And there's the drive, and there's the century, brought up with the boundary, driven away through the covers. It's the man who beat him to the toss this morning, but Northeast and Glamorgan are dishing it out to Middlesex in return. The first century of the summer. Oh, that's a lovely shot. Just a little bit of width to work with, Carlson. And picks up the boundary. There goes another one. Overpitched with width. That's a lovely shot. Just over pitch from De Carey's. He puts it away there. Just drag that one down slightly. Punished by Northeast. First boundary after the interval. End of the over. 241 for two. Well, Carlson is catching up fast. He's on to 45. 90th ball that he's faced. There's another example of it there. But this time it's Northeast. And it's another boundary. Pedal against him. Well, there's an early answer. Bit of flight from deploy, and that's put away. Oh, that's a lovely shot. Into the 140s for Northeast. Strokes it away, wide of mid-off. It's away again. Just getting a bit of tap here at the moment now to Carey's. Northeast on to 146. Short but outside off. Punished. Carlson brings up his 50. Might not make the boundary, but it will bring up the milestone. They turn for three. Carlson moves to 52. From 97, 126 minutes, four fours. Well, that is a glorious way to bring up your 150. As good a way as you can imagine, really. Sumptuous on drive. Northeast 153 from 195 balls, 248 minutes, 23 fours. Oh, that's really well done by Carlson. Helm trying to keep it tight, top of off. Well, look at that. A swat for six. Oh, and gone. Driven straight to extra cover. Deploy takes the catch. Bamba with his second wicket. Middlesex his third. And much as he said, one of the biggest threats to the batters all day was being through the shot too early. Solid enough in defence on that one, Ingram. And so ends the first day. A good first day for the visitors. 370 for three. Very solid start to the season for Glamorgan, having been put in. A bit of movement back in on that one, but guided nicely. It started wide enough. Northeast into the 190s. First boundary of the second day. that's run away again. Just width once more from the skipper. And his opposite number makes him pay. Well, there you go. If you're off on that length as well, you're going to be punished. Glorious shot by Ingram. Just over pitch. There's his face in his hands, Roland Jones. We've just been saying there's no room. And there it is. A gentle push out to deep cover. And Sam Northeast moves to 200. 279 deliveries. The first innings of the season. And Northeast has a double century for Glamorgan here at Lords. It's been outstanding. Onto the legs. Down the slope.
There's a clip there.
Back side. Punished for more. That was a simple. And there's another one.
Found himself hoiked into the. Stands. Brooks there, struck, looking a bit laboured as he ran to the ball.
And there's the couple for Ingram's 50. Oh, Northeast's. One of the biggest shots we've seen from him in a while. He's played with so much time. And that's his 250. Brilliant way to bring it up.
Bottom edge, and he'll get four there, I think, unless his fielder makes a valiant effort, but.
Oh, dearie me. Flogs that one for six. Down the ground. And there's his second six of the innings. Northeast moves to 276. Goes again. And it goes for six again. Into the Allen stands. Brooks watches it sail. It's the 500 up. Gets it through, does he? Yes, he does. Big dive on the ropes from Joe Cracknell. Hooks him fine. Bamber again. Oh, dear. Now, hopefully he's all right, first and foremost, but he has thrown himself around on the ropes today, Bamber. Oh, goodness me, there's a pickup. Mind yourself. Evasive action in the mound stands. Goes hard, gets it away, and there it is, the 300 for Sam Northeast. Gets it fine past the fielder at 45, the helmet comes off. A triple century at Lords. Joins a very elite list and is not far away. And there's the century for Ingram. A little punch of the air. Can't take away from a century for Lords, even with what the man opposite him has achieved. Northeast with 301. Ingram, 105. Gets it away this time. He's tried that a few occasions. Sam Northeast. He's on to 305 and he goes past Nick Knight's 303. Down the ground. Goes after him. And goes all the way for six. 311. Northeast powers on. Use of the feet. Gets hold of it. Gets all of it. All the way, another six in the over, and Sam Northeast is now the second highest scorer. Hooked away, it's going to be another boundary. Ingram moves to 109. Now, oh, he's dropped it for six. Brooks. He had it all the way, it seemed. He was wary of the rope. He's dropped it for four, indeed, signalled by the umpire.
We were nervously hanging on.
goes Big Nell. Where's that one gone? It's one of the biggest so far from Ingram, so we can see how far back that did go. Now, that's
six
big.
More.
That's very big. 328, Northeast moves to. There it is. The record at Lords for Sam Northeast. 334 runs. He moves past Graham Gooch. Raises his bat. He's well aware. History is made at Lords. Gooch, he took a 64-year record from Jack Hobbs. Leg side with that one. Middlesex and Robson are off the mark for the season with a boundary. That'll feel a little bit better.
Shot.
Oh, lovely shot. Classic Robson. Full face of the bat. Just offers it. That's Robson when he's at his best, really, isn't it?
Lovely extra cover drive. He'll feel better for that. But I'd say, just going back to that, I mean, Nathan Fernandez has played quite well.
First full stroke.
Always along the ground, thick outside edge. I think that's going to just beat the fielder. Yep, four more runs. So third boundary for Sam Robson. Moves on to 13.
That's a good attack. From
four
more around the wicket. Yeah, four runs. I'm not quite sure.
Good shot by Robson, that, to be fair.
It's nicely done. Just a little bit of confidence growing.
Well, you hope so. You hope so. Again, not a. I say it's not a chance. It's all the way along the ground down to four.
Gorgeous. Sam Robson at his best. Back foot punch. Everything well oiled there. Nicely done. That'll feel good for Stoneman. 50 up for Middlesex. First 50 partnership of the season for the opening pair. Well, that will feel very good. Back-to-back boundaries for Stoneman. Cracking shot. That's lovely. Four ball from Harris. We said it so many times with the Middlesex bowlers, if they were even slightly off. Nice shot by Robson. There's two in tight on that onside at mid-wicket. Hamza has a little look. Oh, he's got him. Well, gets through. Top of middle, top of off. Miles strikes again at Lords. That one got up and sat up. Put away by Stoneman. Very good for Max Holden. Nice offering of the bat, open face. Oh, that slips out. Clipped away comfortably. Oh, now he's gone again at it. This time the first of the two short mid wickets dives to his right. It was a quiet catch. Oh, well. Well, we said hitting down the ground is the thing. Look at the wagon wheels in this match. It's all about square of the wicket or straight down the ground, and Stoneman deciding that was in the slot to go. Gets it away this time. Snap of the wrists. Little loose first up from Douthwaite. Half volley for Holden, put away. Lovely shot. Dabbed to the offside by Holden. And another day of dominance from the bat, but in particular, that man in the middle of the shot, Sam Northeast. I guess it away this time. That's what he was looking for off the last delivery. First boundary of the third day. Leg gully, I should say. But that is fine of the leg gully. Wide of the keeper. Tickled for four. 150 up for Middlesex. Wow. Now that's what we talked about in terms of dropping short on this one. That was far from a long hop from Harris. But what a pickup. Yelp in the field, but he's bisected mid-wicket and square leg. And that's a lovely piece of timing from Stoneman. There's hands on heads feeling it was in the air for the moment. Square legs around towards mid-wicket. But Stoneman in control.
Great thing is, as soon as there has been a miss, they've scored.
And look at that. From Holden at the start of the over. Likes to play spin. He could give Glamorgan a bit of a problem here. Oh, goes again. Takes him over mid-wicket on this occasion for four more. Mid-on just giving himself a couple of yards. And then a little bit of width outside the off stump. That's beautifully done by Stoneman. On to 93. Looked as though he was trying to bring that one back in again. It's four more. Starts with a little bit of width. And there's no doubt Hamza will be trying his very best at the moment to get the ball to reverse. That's the 50 for Holden. Lovely innings from the Middlesex number three, changing the batting order. Gone. In at cover. Douthwaite takes the catch. Stoneman falls just shy of the century. Gone for 97. Carlson makes the breakthrough. Oh, gone at leg gully. Holden's done for 53. The ploy works with the leg side field. Just looking to help it on its way. Helped it straight to the fielder. Played away. His first boundary as a Middlesex batter.
Ryan Higgins' edges here that he'll be conscious of.
Lovely shot. Higgins' first boundary of the new season. That's a lovely shot by Higgins. It's a little bit of width from Carlson. Goodness me, that's placed well. It's quite really using the hands on that one.
Pulled away by Higgins. Just dropped short there, Ingram. Pulled away into the vacant mid-wicket area for four runs.
Patrick Patterson.
Shot. Really.
Beautiful shot.
Oh, goodness me. Two of the drives of the match from Higgins after lunch. There hasn't been that many cover drives at all in this game. Now, he's gone. Mia Hamza strikes. We said that it was going to be quite the match-up with deploying the celebrations. Final day. So to not enforce the follow-on at that point was incredible. Oh, he's got it through. My apologies. Four more. I thought that was fielded a point, but he's got it through. Davies, his first boundary. Standing up now for Higgins to keep him in his crease, but produces a square drive.
Beautiful shot. That was my favourite memory.
It's only favourite home matches then against Glamorgan rather than trips.
Yeah. Glamorgan, Cardiff, Sapphire Gardens.
Couple of runs for Higgins. The latest one to go to 50 from 91 deliveries, 6 fours. Runs that one fine. It's good from Higgins. Really good. That wasn't that wide. I think Higgins thought it was a free hit. Middlesex trail by 297. 3-2-3.
From sort of around the Willesden area.
Well, Jack Davies giving it a bit of the Ryan Higgins treatment. First real shot in anger. Oh.
We needed that.
That go. Needed that 2 overs ago.
Absolutely.
His first match for Middlesex. Wow. That's punished by Higgins. Bit of width and he's gone hard at that. Chase on again here. Fine. This time it's Harris and he won't get there. Four more. Higgins on 78. Lovely shot. Gets through. But his toes, Higgins. He's into the 80s. Crisply punched. Three for four. Lovely shot by Davis. Chopped away nicely. Late cut. Pick up four runs, Davies. He moves into the 40s. Stunning strike from Davies. 47 is top scoring T20s. And there is his second first class 50 to go with the knock. At Old Trafford last year, raises his bat to the pavilion. It's that one away again. Flashes hard outside the off stump. Just going to be Ingram to the boundary rope. Oh, chipped by Higgins. Back down the ground. Talks about how hard it is to hit through the line. That could, should, and will be it. Ryan Higgins has the first century of the summer for a Middlesex batter. Fabulous knock from the Middlesex number 5. Glorious shot. Straight down the ground. Powerfully punched back past the bowler. That'll have felt good for Higgins. Wow. That was dismissive. Clipped with aplomb by Davies. Oh, that's tight. And that's gone. Back and across, and he's missed a straight one, Davies.
His first game as a keeper trying to replace. And it just went flat. Another little nudge down the leg side for four by Higgins. And it went flat. Shot, Josh.
That's another good shot, isn't it? Four more.
Sliced it.
That's it.
There we go. The Cares push it to short leg. And Higgins gets a little pat on the back from Carlson. Well deserved.
That's a beautiful shot. Really well played by De Carey. Actually, haven't seen too much of the reverse sweep in this match for all the runs that we've seen. Oh, dolly back. And that's the end of De Carey's. And well, we've just seen a couple stop this morning from Ingram to the right-hander. There was one defended on the splice. He was in position early. It just popped back down the crease. Never a danger on that occasion. That's a nice use of the feet. Look at that go. From Higgins. Hope they're watching down in the groundsman's hut. Watch your heads. The catch for Higgins. It's going to bring up his 150. Will it make it? No. But will they get the all run for? Yes, they will. Who was it who made the dive? McElroy. There's the 150 up for Higgins. Brilliant from him. Flayed away by Roland Jones. Distinctive square drive from the Middlesex skipper. Edged. And that is it. Roland Jones is gone for 20. Flashes hard outside the off stump. Good tumbling stop by Cook. Middlesex seven down past the 500, trailing by 102 still. Miles into the attack. That's a nice little tuck by Brooks out to deep mid wicket.
Henry Brooks off the mark for Middlesex.
Clipped straight to mid wicket. That's the end of Brooks. Entertaining nine. He's had a couple of moments though in the 14 deliveries that he had. There's that little bit of width and happy to go at it. No movement through the air or a great deal through the air or off the surface. So batters are happy going at the wider delivery in this game. Edge just short. Gets through for four. Higgins walks down the track. He'll have a smile on his face. So yeah, there's your one. It's a lovely shot by Helm. Chops down on it. Kept in control. Long leg back. Deep square had come up, but even still. Oh, lovely shot. Gets it through. Mid off just a little wide. Helms into the 30s. Whoa, look at that one swung away by Helm. He's in the mood now. Middlesex getting close to this record. And that brings up the 600 at Lord's. Oh, and that will be the record. Bit of a long hop from Carlson. Higgins hooks him away. Now Middlesex reached their highest total here at Lord's. A single for Helm. And a well-deserved 50 for him. 50 from 100 balls. This could be it. This will be it. 200 for Ryan Higgins. First double century of Higgins' career from Middlesex to Gloucestershire, where he hit 199. Now goes past the 200 and his return to Middlesex. His last century was in his last innings, or his last match indeed at Trent Bridge. Now track comes Helm. That goes. Well, he's been waiting for a while, I think, Helm, where he's just been playing sensibly. Now that he's gone past the 200, just how much does he open up, Higgins? Oh, he gets that one fine. It'll be four more. Higgins moves to 215. Goes again, Higgins. 219 he moves to. And the records could crumble. Oh, and he stumped him. And that's the end of it. Higgins is done for 219. 221 indeed. On we go for one more. Now, that's a nice shot by Helm. On 64, Middlesex climb a couple of places on the list at Lord's now. Has he got him? Yes, he has. And that is it. That is T. Middlesex 655 all out. Edge and gone. Al Hassan falls to Bamba for the second time in the match. That's just a lovely piece of timing by Northeast. Biggest boundary on the ground, uphill all the way. Poor old Ryan Higgins, off he has to go and pick it up. Oh, and gone. 26 for two. And a deploy bowled so well in the first innings. Thought he had the edge of Northeast early on. But he's got the edge of Billy Roots. End of the 16th. Glamorgan trailed by four. 31 for two. Root out. Caught Higgins. Bold deploy.